Hi, today I'm in the lush green pastures of the Hindon Valley. It's not far from where I live, in Shaftesbury, on top of the hill in North Dorset. This is the next hill beyond to the north, and then it winds down as I'm just walking into this beautiful, lush area. Beautiful beech trees and hazel trees and pines, a real mixed variety. We've got cobalt blue sky with white fluffy clouds. And all the way along, I don't know if you can see, there is still some small bluebells growing, but they're sort of starting to go. They don't last very long. I wish they last longer. So we're in Wiltshire now, and we're starting to get these lovely fields full of buttercups. It's a very quiet spot, as you can see, and it's very secluded because it's a very windy day today. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to do an art demonstration right at the top, looking down over the valley. Bye for now.
Thank you.
Hi, I've now completed my watercolour. It was very challenging today. We have strong winds coming from all directions, so I've had to do it in the back of the car. And I've used a new brush that I've invested in. It's again a Chinese bamboo brush, but it's made of wool. It's like painting with silk. It was an amazing experience just to glide the brush across the paper. I'm using very thick Bockingford watercolour paper, rough textured. It's like card, so it's perfect for painting on outside if you're doing something like this. And all I wanted to do was capture the top of the hill and then beyond, which is Shaftesbury Hill. And then this lovely tree line, and then the lovely sort of colour contrast in the field, and no more than that. I can't look at that side or that side with the woodland, it's too much. So next time I'll come back here and do a different perspective. So I hope you've enjoyed my watercolour demonstration outside in the beautiful hidden area of Hindon Valley in Wiltshire, and it's on my doorstep. Bye for now.